We are told by the mainstream media that the 70s were secretly grey. Rubbish piled up in the streets, non-diverse, blah blah blah. This is wrong on the face of it, with a post-psychedelia Soho boldness of colour that would beggar the mind today. Deeper still, the admitted analogue greyness that often peeped through the garish purples and pinks reflected a kind of open sky, rain-streaked, grey slate freedom today's youth can barely conceive.
No, it was awful. The main colours were orange, brown, and mustard.